the cause of social justice. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Dr. Bandha Prakashji, 2 minutes.
Thank you, Chairman, sir. Sir, the bill proposes replace the entry for the Devendra Kula Kulathan community with Devendra Kula Vellalar, which includes communities that are currently listed separately within this act. These are some of the 7 communities. They are coming into one name, one nomenclature, sir. Sir, this is the bill. This demand is since long time. It is pending before the Tamil Nadu. But why? What is the timing? The elections are announced in the Tamil Nadu. Now elections are going on. Election code is there in Tamil Nadu. Now we are discussing on this bill, sir. This is the urgency if you are running. I wish to bring to your kind notice to the Ministry of Social Empowerment. Since last 4 years, there is a bill from Telangana. We have requested to include some communities in ST community. We have constituted commission, and our assembly also recommended that bill. That also is pending. If when elections are coming, you are accelerating and putting before the parliament. I request the Honorable Minister, where there is no elections also, for social justice sake, kindly consider such bills in the from the Telangana and other states also. Sir, another one thing I wanted to mention into the house. Sir, last week I have mentioned about the reservations, implementation of reservation in higher education institutions. 60% of the higher education institutions, SC, OBC posts are vacant, that is reservations are not filled. Even ST vacancies, 80%, that is not filled.
Please conclude, your time
therefore
is over.
Therefore, I request,
please.
Sir, last time also I requested, even standing committees should be given instructions to review all institutions.
Thank you.
Once in 3 months.
Thank you.
Even I request through you, sir.
Thank you.
Parliament also in at least yearly once discuss on the reservation issue.
Thank you, Dr. Bandha Prakashji. Your time is over.
Thank you, sir.
Sri Subhash Chandra.